You're late.
Don't just live life, maxify it.
Obviously, I'm feeling very good at the minute. It was nice to get the team over the line. Yeah, the personal milestone was good, but to be there in the end and win the game after crafting so hard in the middle with Mignon and Kapi while Marizon. And then also just to Coach Hilton for all his faith in me. I know I haven't always backed him up, so, and he's always backed me as a player. So that's why I'm saying. I think when I was here 2 years ago, I wasn't really sure on what game and how to play spin and what my options were. And I didn't really back it, so it was half-hearted approaches and stuff like that. So, I mean, in the lockdown period with the whole COVID story, when I was able to get back into the nets, I just worked on that. And I took, because I think that was the last time I played international cricket. So I took, and like I said, I looked at myself deeply, and I saw that I needed to improve a lot to become a mainstay in this Proteas lineup. Because I mean, there is a slot open in that middle order, which I wanted to make mine. And I think it was just like I said, I owe a lot to Coach Hilton. He's always backed me, and we've always had open conversations about plans and how to play spin. And then someone like Tanisha Devner, who I work with at a high performance center a lot back home, who's also helped me a lot and always backed me. So I mean, like I said, I just took a different approach mentally, because I felt like I've always had the shots and I've always had the ability to bat, but I think mentally was where I had to kind of make that shift, and it came through today, and that's all I can ask for. To be honest with you, I don't really mind. Back home, I'm an opening batter, so the three position is quite familiar to me. Four, I had to kind of adapt my game a little, but I mean, if you can get into a lineup for the Proteas at four, I'll take it any day of the week. So I'm happy there at three and four. Like Sunay's down ill, so I have to kind of step up and step in there. But I'm sure if she's back in the next game, then I'll slot down to four, which is perfectly fine with me. And yeah, to be honest with you, it's not something that I've really thought about. My goal is to kind of cement my place in this momentum Proteas side, because I mean, we are a world-class team, and we have world-class ambitions, and so my first option is to try and get in this team, become a mainstay, and then if the other contracts and stuff come, that's just the fruitful tuition from performing well for my country. But that's always this one is my main goal, to play for this badge over here. So whatever happens after that happens, but I want to do my best for the momentum Proteas at this time, and yeah.